We don't want Mike Miles. We want to get rid of him, and we also want to reinstate a democratically elected school board. And all across the district, there's teachers that are being treated like this, treated with arbitrary evaluation systems, and then being judged by people who are less qualified than we are about what goes on in the classroom. It's absolutely unreasonable that a young, passionate professional such as myself, who wants to work in Title I schools, who wants to work with immigrants who don't speak English, is being kept from the classroom.